Hey, I'm Miss Avocado to bring you some tips about wigs and stuff. Today we're gonna be working with this lovely Women's World Traveler wig. What you're gonna wanna do first is remove any jewelry that might catch on your wigs, cause it'll catch. Take your brand new wig out of the bag. Just imagine she's brand new. She's been through some stuff. We're gonna put the wig on the head first. Pin her in there. I'm gonna take my round brush and pull a little section out. A small one, don't be too ambitious, don't take half the wig. And you're gonna just take your paddle brush and work it from the ends. Remember, this isn't real hair. I know, this is plastic. So she's gonna tangle at the drop of a hat. So this is kind of how, here's the side by side. We've got tangles on this side. We've got a little bit smoother on this side, a little bounce here. And you're gonna do this for like the whole wig. So put your favorite Harry Potter movie on or something. It's gonna be a long haul.